Hey guys, TDIFan2021, and welcome back to Character Elimination Moments 2, Episode 13. Since Team 3 lost, let's go to the Elimination Center where Wacka Warner will have the prize. Yippity-doo-dah, yippity-day, my oh my, what a Wacka Warner. Anyways, hello everyone, my name is Wacka Warner, and I'll be your prize handler. Anyways, let's announce the prize votes. Alright, Team 3, the contestant winning the prize is Spider-Man. You win the prize. You will get immunity next time your team is up for elimination. Now for the elimination votes. Joe Gardner and Leonardo both had immunity, so they're both safe. Spider-Man is safe at 0 votes. Iron Man is safe at 3 votes. And it looks like the Red Ranger, Detective Pikachu, and Sonic the Hedgehog are all eliminated with Sonic at 9 votes, Detective Pikachu at 11 votes, and the Red Ranger at 10 votes. Any last words, you guys? Let's start with you, Detective Pikachu, since you got the most votes. I can't believe y'all would vote me out. Do you realize that this year is Pokemon's 25th year anniversary, and you guys just got rid of, like, the only Pokemon in the season? Why? Anyways, Red Ranger, any last words for you? I don't really have any last words. I just want to say that I did kind of good, I guess. Okay, Sonic, this is like the 7th or 8th or 9th or 10th time that I've competed in character elimination, and I'm not even close. Okay, since eliminate, guys. My bad. Also, Sonic. So, it's not going to be a challenge this episode because I'm too lazy. Anyways, there's only one team that hasn't lost yet, which is Team 2, so that team will be going up for elimination. So, viewers, you're only voting for one person. So vote for one contestant to be eliminated and for one to win the prize. I don't think anybody on this team has immunity, so you can vote for any of them. So you can vote for one of the following: Gru, Godzilla, Squidward, RoboCop, Jimmy Neutron, Lightning McQueen, and Spider-Ham. So vote for one of them to be eliminated and for one to win the prize. And also, vote for either Elsa, Vision, Rapunzel, or Kevin the Minion to handle the prize next episode. Voting will end pretty soon, so yeah, vote as fast as you can. So thanks for watching, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.